are expected to complete advanced tests ahead of the third round of the championship. Up next, Kara Hassan.